Salute, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Master of Orion 2 Battle at Antares. My name is Vadim, and we are going to colonize another planet, another star system. And I guess I will colonize this planet, although Melkar's already started a colony on one of this system, star system's planet. But maybe I even colonized this planet before those. And we will continue researching. So I hope I'm really waiting for my Mercurialite missiles be ready, so I could finally start building warships and to show you what it is. So our first good missile. So for the next, I guess I'll stick with the biospheres, because it's too cheap to research, and I have it in a few turns. And then I'll probably go for a planet supercomputer. Yes. So. Yes. Toxic. Violet planet. So. Let's name it. Yes. Our the most eastern town, Russian most eastern town. So yes, soon it will be very developed. Another colony base. It's good. By the way, imagine live in these conditions. Yes, like you live in such of houses, go on the surface in the scaphanders. Is there some crystals growing around swamps or really creates an atmosphere. So I guess authors really loved what they ought to create. So another colony base, I guess. And I guess I will finish this colony ship before I will start building of my war fleet. So this is a ship design menu. You can choose from different types of different size of your ships, like frigate, destroyer, cruiser, battleship, dark blade, it's a Titan, and the Doom Star. Yeah, the Doom Star. No, not a Death Star, no, it will be a copywriting, it's a Doom Star. So, battleship. I will build them, because other types of ships are usually, they are cheaper, but they die a lot. And the battleship is okay. So I didn't discover any shield yet. I have a weakest nuclear drive. Titanium armor, not very great. Electronic computer, so my beam attack will suck. So I have to stick with wise choices and create my standard missile ship, battleship. And I did it a million times already. reinforced hull, to make this ship survivable, and then Mirku-like missiles, so he could fight. Yes, and actually it will be a very powerful ship, and I even will name them him. Let's pick this design, and let it will be our T-34, our great tank. So we have our T-34 and right after our colony ship. And I will actually buy, because I have lots of money. So let's see how our planet's colony is going. Yeah, I guess it's enough housing in this. Yeah, 23. Right, what I needed. So, and let's discover a colony center for my colony to discover faster. Ooh, not to discover, no. Blaster. Yes, I forgot. I have to exchange my technology immediately. So what we have here? Guess I'll go here for Space Academy, or I don't have to research it later. And here I will go for a planetary missile base, so I can defend my colonies with more firepower. So now I have almost everything I needed. Maybe I will find something. No, I guess I'll colonize this planet. And this will be anyway in my next video. But for now, comrades, you are dismissed.